Hi, I'm Alicia, a radio television student at Whiteland Community High School, and I'm here to give you insight on the Johnson County Film Festival rubric topic, the quality of intangibles, ambition.
Ambition, noun, a strong desire to do or to achieve something, typically requiring determination and hard work. The judges in the scoring breakdown to get a 5 for ambition will be consisted of unique or exotic locations, events, and or people who are documented. Let's take a look at the Wolf Park documentary from 2014's Film Festival. We can find several quality examples of ambition. In this example, the students traveled a long distance off-site in very inclement weather to film all of their documentary, while remembering that this is their one chance to get what they need. Here's another example of ambition found in the Dave Calabro documentary from 2014. In this film, the ambition is shown to how they had contacted a local news personality and adjusted around his schedule, and also going off-site while realizing that they only had one chance to get everything they need for the documentary in a short window of time. As you're better understanding of ambition, it might be worth looking at examples where ambition could have been used, better or, in some cases, wasn't used at all. Check out this example in the American Passion documentary from 2012. This story was a good topic, but they did not show much ambition for it. You can tell by the way all the interview shots are in the same location and set up the same way. This could have been more ambitious by going offsite for interviews and also getting footage of old, historic monuments and memorabilia.
Hopefully this has helped your understanding of ambition. From Whiteland Community High School's radio TV program, I'm Alicia, and I hope you join me on March 6, 2015 for the Johnson County Student Film Festival at the Historic Artcraft Theater in downtown Franklin, Indiana.